Public excavations are a great way to captivate the interest of the general public and give them a chance to see eggs, deformities within hatchlings, and during some excavations, the opportunity to see a live hatchling can also arise. Some hatchlings find it more difficult to get out of the sand and can become trapped trying to get out. The members of Archelon work together to ensure it makes it to sea quickly and efficiently, especially if it appears exhausted and dehydrated.